Lately, I bought a bag of potatoes. It seemed like an ordinary bag from the supermarket, but inside I found a heart-shaped potato. For a filmmaker like me, it seemed full of mystery and beauty. Why did it come to me, and where did it come from? My research led me to these beautiful people. With great affection, care and love, they had turned the fertile earth into a heart-shaped potato. What could be more beautiful? Should I turn its delightful tenderness into money? We, documentary filmmakers, are not interested in money. We want to create art, and we prefer to meet interesting people. Then, it finally occurred to me. I have to plant a potato tree for future generations of filmmakers. And now I wait. As a documentary filmmaker, you have to be a patient person.